Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Rayman Origins Blind. If you are one of a keen eye, you have noticed that I have one more smiley McSmile face, and I'm currently on Geyser Blowout as normal Rayman with a new trophy. Well, while the last video was editing and stuff, I decided to try Time Attack on Geyser Blowout. And pretty sure that I was gonna fail, but I didn't. In fact, I actually beat the high score by literally 1 second. As you can see there, my current high score is 1 minute and 1 second. And the score to get the trophy is 1 minute 2 seconds. So, I think that's unfair that I didn't get to show that because I was stupid and did it without recording it. So, I'm going through it again, and I'm going to record it. So, as you can see, the time to beat for the trophy of this level is 1 minute 2 seconds. So, let's get it to it! Had to admit it's... Fuck. Wait, what? Oh, no! I'm still alive. Okay, go, Rayman, go! Go, Rayman, go! Yay! Run, Rayman! Whoa! This is not pandering out well. Woo. Fly, Rayman, fly. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. Yay, maybe. Ah. So exciting. Why is this so exciting? Whoa. Run, Rayman. Run. Run, Rayman. Phew. Yay. All right, we can do this. We can do this, Rayman, yeah! Oh my. No. Get down there, Rayman, get down there! Yes! Oh my. Oh my good golly gosh, even with all of those failures or little niches holding me back, I still got my last time score. So that is what time trial is like. So there you go. Now we start off on the next level, punching plateaus. Plateaus. Kratos? Plateaus? Kratos? I would love to see God of War just appear in a Rayman game and be all like, yo, Rayman, this is how you do shit. Ooh, what's this hat? Beautiful moolah of the glade. Talk. Keep hitting the bulbolums until they're empty. Throw some weight behind your attack. Take time to wind up. In the air, aim for the ground and attack to crush. And don't forget to grab all the lums. Ah, lums, more lums. Oh, you're just gonna keep on going then. Charging up. Bam! Whoa, give me that. Yay! Gonna... Huh. I don't know why, but these things, when they're skinny, remind me of Nigel Thornberry. Not too sure why. Oh well. Hopefully, you viewers are not too mad at me for... Oh! Doing the time attack already. I'm gonna go down here. See what there is to see. See the sights? Oh dear, that did not look good. Yeah. Come, Rayman. Make your way to popping these fools. Because apparently you can do that for an extra lum. I should probably look at the user manual that came with the box of the game to see if I'm actually pronouncing this stuff right. I'll probably do that before I record the next episode. Oh my gosh! Yay! Still not sure how those giant red things... Aw, I wanted to grab those. Still not sure how those giant red lum things... Wait, no. The giant re... You know, those giant red things that... Whoa. Explode and cause the ground to change. Not sure how that works. But it's a video game. Why should I complain? or try to question logic. There is no logic in this world. Ooh, I see you over there. Wait, no, I want to go the other way. Let's kill you here. Sprint our way across. Bam! Not a very well-hidden secret. Especially if a not-too-smart person like me could find it. Ha! That's great. That is splendid. Go, Rayman! Find us a smiley. Yay! Do the little Rayman dance. Not sure how I can do that, considering I have limbs and all that. Whoa! I will never get used to the suddenness of that. Boom! Pile driver! Haha! Rayman pile drive. Oh, that's so cool. I would love to see someone put Rayman in like a... No! Aw, the coin went away. I would love to see someone put Rayman in like a... Smash Brothers. That would be awesome. Actually, I get into conversations with my friends a lot about characters we want to see in the new Smash Brothers game. And, excuse me. There we go. And I have never heard anyone say Rayman. Which kind of sucks, because Rayman seems really cool. Bam! Right in the eye. Yay! Whoa, wait a tick here. Aha, another secret. These secrets aren't really well hidden. Let's go this way. Oh, you fucker. How dirt. Aha, right in the face. Punch her right in the face. Whoa. As opposed to, like, punching you in the glove. Yeah, and we freed another smiley, whatever these things are. Rayman does victory thrusts. That's what we should do more often. I could just imagine seeing people in the street, like if they find like a $20 bill just lying on the ground, just like hip thrusting in the air. Ah, yay! Pile driver of victory. That actually brings to mind a kind of funny story. It's not one that I was actively part of due to me being lazy, but it was actually a story one of my friends told me. Whoa, jeez. Just like a day ago. Because like a few days ago, most of my friends were doing a fundraiser. Damn it. Damn it! There we go. Sorry for being so loud there, but a lot of my friends who are working on a show in a theater downtown, they're basically working on the show Chicago downtown, and they had to do a fuck me and Rayman right in the glove. But, they were doing a fundraiser for this show. And they were doing a car wash. And whoa. And one of my friends who was holding one of the signs, when he made his sign say, the end is nigh. And like he was looking all happy, like when he was out there. And what he was doing was he would be holding this the end is nigh poster or sign. God damn it. And, he would, like, wave it up in front of everybody and then flip it over and say, so you better get a car wash. Yeah. If you couldn't tell, I'm not really the best at telling stories, but I thought it was pretty funny. It also kind of made it more funny because he was, like, lying on the ground and hip thrusting into the air while waving the sign around. So, yeah. I need to stop being hasty. There we go. Pop your bubble. Pop you. And now let's take it nice and slow, Rayman. Rayman, take it nice and slow. Nice and slow, right in the glove, Rayman. Bam! Oh yeah. Popping us some big ol' enemies! Yeah! Suck it. Nigel Thornberry greenies. Greenberries. I think would be an appropriate... Oh, I miss. I do miss. Let's just get you out of here. Get you out of here. Why must you play basketball with the lums? It's not very nice. Those lums just want to be your friend. But I don't. So I shall pop you in your bubble like the cherry of someone's eye. I don't know. Yeah, Rayman so happy. Why does Rayman pick the fat one? I don't know. But why is there only two slots? I thought this was like a four-player game. I guess the teensy two just stand on the side and do their little dance. Hugging a few lums. Get bright tonight. Get bright tonight. Bright tonight. With lums. I apologize. I kind of went off on my own little tangent there. And for some reason started singing a Crash Bandicoot theme song in the middle of a Rayman game. My apologies. But I guess you'll just have to go with the flow. Oh, even Rayman wants to punch me for that one. I apologize, Rayman. And let's get the cat out of the hat. Perform your crush attacks on bouncy surfaces to leap higher. When you've gained enough speed, duck down to slide. Whoopee! Overshooting your landings? Try a gentle tap. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Probably. Ah, lums, more lums! Okay, let's give it a try. Whoa! Huh, that works. Boom! Okay, how do I do that slide dealio? No, that's not how I do it. No, that's not how I do it. No, I want to get back up there. I wanted to see what that shiny red thing was. Come on, Rayman! Yay. Oh, it's another hit. I could definitely use that. Let's do the Rayman pile driver. Get ourselves some nut. Ooh, I want you. No, fuck! I really need to get patient. And that didn't help me at all. Ugh. Come on, Rayman! I'm really bad at this, aren't I? Rayman driver! Yeah, screw the coin. It's gonna punch you into obliteration and oblivion. Oblivion. Haven't played that in a while. Not quite sure what to do after the, last time I was playing Oblivion, I constantly was only interested in doing the, the Dark Brotherhood side quest, and now that I'm done with that, don't really know what to do. I mean, I could continue on with the main quest, don't really care to though, because now it's like, I kind of like killing the people. Wait a minute. Rayman can swim? How do I make you dive? Oh, that's how. Wait. Okay. Whatever. I won't question it. It'll probably teach me to swim later. Good level designs tend to do that. How'd you get so fat, Mr. Lum? Mr. Dark Lum? Or at least you look like a Dark Lum. I don't know what you are. Should probably check out that manual later on. Hey, get up there. Come on, Rayman. Rayman! Coming here to save the day. pop this bubble. Ha ha! Ah, you're funny. I'm not getting that. Far too dangerous. Yeah! Yeah! Way to go, Rayman! Whoa! Huh. Looks like the blue plants take care of those spiky dudes. Let's get Greenberry out of here. Green Thornberry. Thorn of Greens. Aha! Whoa, wait a minute. Huh? Okay, whatever. Thought I saw... No, fuck! Okay. So that's how it works. There we go. Pop your bubble. And get on out of here. Aha! Wait a minute. Something doesn't seem right here. Okay. There we go. Pop you. Make our way up the stage. Pop you. Whoa! That looks like an enemy. Yeah. Come on, Rayman! You can do it! You are the man of the rays. Why can't you hit him? Am I too far away? Yeah, screw it. Screw it, not worth it. Come, Rayman! Give me more health. How am I supposed to get up there? Except, oh, I see. I see how I get up there. I do indeed see. Aha! Love how these guys will give me a hand. Ha 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 ha! Oh, I'm so sorry to everybody. I mean, I just see them and I just have to say them. Cause like, my, whoa. My mind and, whoa, ha 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 ha. What the hell just happened? I'm sorry, but I really... Fuck! Okay. If you haven't noticed, I really am not a fan of the kind of Sonic segments that will, like, do everything for you. Because then I can't, like, comprehend what the hell just happened. Let's see. Looks like I don't want to jump from underneath that platform, so just make my way up here. Aha! Take that, Mr. Fatty. And we have our cage right here. Yay! We freed Mr. Smiley, doing his little Rayman dance there. And he fixed the lady again. Look at the little teensy dance. He's shaking his groove thing. He's having a good time. Ooh, and now he's even happier. Now that we have all the lums. All of the lums. Back to the Glade of Dreams. What time am I at? Of course, I am out of time. So, thank you all for watching. I will probably not be... Ooh, what is she doing over there? Something smells of Japan coming soon, if you get my drift. Anyway, in the next episode, we will be taking on Swinging Caves, and I assume that once we beat that, we will see what the nymph pixie person is doing over there. So, thank you all for watching, hope you enjoy it, and I will... Well, I won't see you in the next one, but you'll hear me, and that's good enough for me. Goodbye.